Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, we praise you, we honor you. You alone are our source and our strength, and we give you praise for this occasion that we have come together in the uniting of April and Shaka. We thank you for your blessings, and we ask that you would bless this union, that you would let there be peace, joy, and love. We take authority over the hands of the enemy. We cancel the assignment that any negative thing in their lives, we're canceling it right now, and it will be replaced with understanding.
Hallelujah.
And with love.
Yes, Lord.
Bind them together in love and in unity, God. And God bless each and every family member, every friend that we can share in this moment with them. Bind us together in the love of this moment. We thank you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Frozen, I held my breath. Right from the start, I knew that I found a home for my heart. Beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid?
Best man, little bro, just want to say love you both. You know, I wish you the best. Hope everything is immaculate tonight. We're gonna have a blast. Turn up.
He goes away somehow. One step closer. I've died every day waiting for you, darling.
Chosen to pay your vows and homage to each other in a special way. So today, Shaka and April, you have chosen to say, today I pledge to you what has already been yours for so long, my eternal love. Let that sink.
Away, what's standing in front of me? Every breath, every hour has come to
me. I would like for you to answer by saying, I do. If indeed you do, and we know you do. Do you, Shaka Malik Boyce, take this beautiful queen, April Antoinette Young, to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have, to hold, to cherish, to love, now until eternity? Can we hear?
I do.
Would you please so kindly place that ring on her finger? May we have the ring for the bride? In April, I would ask that you would also express your I do. Do you, April? Well, there you have it. I do. Vested in us by God and by the authority of the state of Maryland, we now pronounce you husband and wife. Please.